Iran's currency drops to a new record low as U.S. sanctions continue to affect the country's economy. The Iranian rial plunged to 501,300 against the U.S. dollar early this week, according to a foreign exchange trading data collector of the Iranian market. Over the last 6 months, the currency's value has slumped nearly 60%. The U.S.'s reimposition of sanctions on Iran have limited the country's oil exports and access to foreign currency.